We were having our first annual Lehi Technology Night this evening, where we brought family members together with our Lehi scholars to learn about the technology and the One-to-One initiative. You know, Lehi is a one-to-one school now, and our parents had an opportunity to see what our children have learned this year. It has been a learning and growing experience for our children, for our teachers, and for our families. And we wanted to showcase all of the work and the accomplishments that our students have achieved this year.
For some, this is the only time when they can actually use technology. And so for them to be able to see that and apply that is amazing.
Technology is so important because that's the world we live in. And our students, many of them go home and they don't have technology at home. So having them exposed to it and actually using it to produce things here at school is such a great opportunity for them. Our computers have become like a textbook or like a pencil. They're as important as all of the learning tools that we use here on our campus.
F and a four.
The technology is the vehicle, but what's really exciting is to see how much learning and growing is happening with our Lehi scholars.
It's wonderful as an educator to witness it firsthand, bringing the school and the community together, having our parents in the classrooms watching their children learn, having their own children teach them what they're learning at school and having them teach them in a way where the parents can understand. I think in many different ways we were able to bridge community, parents, and students all in one, which is what our focus is, what our main goal was, and I think we were successful in doing that.
I think the parents were very impressed and very proud of their students. They were very happy to be here with their kids.